Lady Rhea is the wife of Prince Daemon Targaryen, heir presumptive of King Viserys I Targaryen. However, Daemon strongly dislikes his wife, calling her his bronze bitch, after the ancestral bronze armor of House Royce, and they have become estranged from one another by the ninth year of Viserys's reign, with Rhea remaining at Runestone, while Daemon serves as commander of the City Watch of King's Landing.